Okay, good morning students. In exercise, in previous classes we had discussed about 1.3, that 1.3 then up to 5 questions. Then today we are going to solve the 6th question in that exercise, the 6th question. Here, a certain freezing process requires that room temperature be lowered from 40 degrees Celsius at the rate of 5 degrees Celsius. Okay, here the certain freezing process, okay, requires that the room temperature be lowered from 40 degrees Celsius. In other 40 degrees Celsius here solution initial temperature. Okay, the temperature, the short form of temperature, 40 degrees Celsius. 40 degree Celsius. And then another freezing process. Ellinda kadimagatantado 40 degree Celsius. At the rate of 5 degree Celsius every hour. And the prati hour ego prati gante ego eshtu agutta 5 degree Celsius kadime akkota barutta. Starting eshtu irutadadu 40 degree Celsius. Freezing process olaga room temperature is the starting, the initial temperature or the present temperature of the room 40 degrees Celsius at the rate of 5 degrees Celsius every hour. 5 degrees Celsius enagutha kadime agutha ante thana. Okay, change in temperature per hour 5 degree Celsius. The initial temperature means the present temperature of the room. Okay, the present temperature of the room is 40 degree Celsius. 40 degree Celsius is present. Aithi prati hour igu kadime agad eshtu agutta freezing process olaga 5 degree. 1 hour ge 5 degree Celsius. Second hour ge 5 plus 5 10 degree Celsius. Third hour ge 15 degree. 4 hour ge 20 degree. ಈ ತರ ಪ್ರತಿ ಅವರಿಗೂ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ 5 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಆಗುತ್ತ ಹೋಗುತ್ತೆ. ವಾಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ದ ರೂಮ್ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ 10 ಅವರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದ ಪ್ರೋಸೆಸ್ ಬಿಗಿನ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಹಿಯರ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಇನ್ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ 10 ಅವರ್ಸ್. It means after 10 hours minus 5 degree Celsius. Why the minus 5 degree Celsius? Here the degrees, the temperature is in the decreasing order. 5 degree Celsius kadime agutha ee number line alli nodra, from the left of the number line, the left of the zero, the values are decreasing. Here 2 1 0 minus 1 minus 2 minus 3 minus 4 minus 5 minus 6 minus, the increasing order means 5 plus 5 plus 10 plus 15 plus 20. Here the temperature is decreasing per hour 5 degree Celsius. It means minus 5 degree Celsius. Okay, the temperature in a decreasing order. Here the change in the temperature after 10 hours, it means ಪ್ರತಿ ಅವರಿಗೂ ಮೈನಸ್ 5 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ 5 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಆಗುತ್ತಂದ್ರೆ 10 ಅವರಿಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟಾಯ್ತು? 10 ಇಂಟು 5 ಮೈನಸ್ 50 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಸೆಲ್ಸಿಯಸ್. ಮೈನಸ್ 50 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಸೆಲ್ಸಿಯಸ್ ರೂಮ್ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ, ವಾಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ದ ರೂಮ್ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ 10 ಅವರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದ ಪ್ರೋಸೆಸ್. ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರೋಸೆಸ್ ಮುಗಿದಾದ್ಮೇಲೆ ರೂಮ್ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ದ ಫೈನಲ್ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ರೂಮ್. Okay, final temperature. Okay, here the initial temperature again martira neevu. Okay, plus martte yake helili already negative aiti. Okay, na helike hindin class olu helini hoda illa already negative ittandre illi en thogobek anta helini positive. Okay, the positive of minus 50 degree Celsius. Already temperature in a negative number. The temperature is in negative numbers, the negative sign, then therefore the plus. The plus 40 minus, plus into minus, minus 15. Okay. Here, plus, plus, yen martira? Doddiga, doddrolak sanad kalitira, doddi avadidraga. Plus 40 illa, minus 50 yen idha? Plus 40 minus 50. Minus 50 kadame adu iga. Ekandrele, then negative sign. Positive dodda, negative dodda. Positive number is a bigger value. The positive minus negative. 40 minus 50 is minus 10 degree Celsius. It means the final temperature of the room here. The first hour minus 5 degree. Second hour minus 10. Third hour minus 15. Fourth hour minus 20. Fifth hour minus 60. Tenth hour minus 50. Minus 50. Room temperature is plus 40. Plus 40 minus 50 is minus 10 degree Celsius. Okay. The final temperature of the room after 10 hours is minus 10 degree Celsius. Okay. Okay. The seventh question. Here in a class test. In a class test containing 10 questions. 10 questions. Okay. The total number of questions. The total number of questions 10. Okay. Then 5 marks are awarded for every correct answer. Andra prati bandu. Total number of questions is to 10. Adrolaga 5 marks are awarded for every correct answer. Then each question, the each answer, each correct answer, the 5 marks. Okay. Prati bandu correct answer is to 5 marks, and minus 2 marks are awarded for every incorrect. Incorrect answer ge minus 2 marks. Okay. One correct answer ge 5 marks. Okay. The total number of questions. Total number of questions. Ten. Okay. 5 marks are awarded for marks given for, okay, marks given for one correct answer. Marks given for one correct answer. Okay, 5 marks. The marks given for one correct answer, 5 marks. One question correct, one answer, one answer correct, the guess to 5 marks. Okay. Here, the Mohan, first question, Mohan gets 4 correct answers. Okay. Then Mohan gets 4 correct answers means, marks given for 4 correct answers. ಓಕೆ ಮೂರು ಗೆಟ್ ನೋಡಿ ಒಂದಕ್ಕೆ 5 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಆದ್ರೆ ನಾಲ್ಕಕ್ಕೆ ಎಷ್ಟಾಯ್ತು 4 ಇಂಟು 5 ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎಷ್ಟು 20 ಓಕೆ 4 ಇಂಟು 5 20 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಆಯ್ತು ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ಸ್ ನಾಲ್ಕಿದ್ದವು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಎಷ್ಟಾಯ್ತು 20 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ದೆನ್ ಇನ್ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ 6 ಇನ್ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಹಿಯರ್ ಈಚ್ ಇನ್ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ minus 2 marks. Marks given for one wrong answer. Wrong answer. Minus 2 marks. Minus 2 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಒಂದು ಇನ್ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆತಂದ್ರೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ತೆಗಿತಾರೆ ಹೌದಾ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ಸ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ 6 ರಾಂಗ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ 6 wrong answers. Okay, the 6 wrong answer is 6 into minus 2. 6 into minus 2. ಒಂದು ಆನ್ಸರ್ಗೆ ಒಂದು ತಪ್ಪಾದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ಗೆ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟೂ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಕಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರ ಅಂತ ಎಷ್ಟು ತಪ್ಪಾಗ್ಯಾವ ಆರ್ ಅಂತಂದ್ರ ಮೈನಸ್ 12 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 12 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಅವನೇನ್ ಕೇಳ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹೀಸ್ ಸ್ಕೋರ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ತಪ್ಪು ಮಾಡ್ಯಾನ 20 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದ ಬಂದವು ಅದ್ರೊಳಗೆ ತಪ್ಪಾಗಿರಿಂದ ಹೋಗಿದ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಎಷ್ಟು 12 ಓಕೆ ದೆನ್ ಸ್ಕೋರ್ obtained by Mohan. Score obtained by Mohan. ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀಯ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಇನ್ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ನ ಮೈನಸ್ ಮಾಡು 20 ಮೈನಸ್ 12 ಅಂದ್ರ he got 8 marks. What is his score? His score is 8 marks. Okay. One correct answer ಗೆ 5 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರ ಒಂದ್ ಇನ್ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಗೆ ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಕಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿದ್ವೆಷ್ಟಿದ್ವು 4 ಇದ್ವು ಅಂದ್ರೆ 20 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಆಯ್ತು ದೆನ್ ತಪ್ಪಾಗಿದ್ವೆಷ್ಟಿದ್ವು 6 ಇದ್ವು ಟೋಟಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ಸ್ 6 6 ಇಂಟು ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಇಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 12 ದ ಟೋಟಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ದ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ದ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ 20 ಮೈನಸ್ 12 8 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ Okay, the next in that 7th question, yeah, the sub question, the Reshma gets 5 correct and 5 incorrect, then answers what is her score, okay, then marks given for 1 correct answer, 5, okay, then the total number of correct answers, 5 correct answers, yes, marks given for 5 correct answers, okay, 25 marks given for 5 correct answers, okay. The next marks given for 1 incorrect, 1 incorrect answer minus 2. Okay, the marks given for 1 incorrect answer is minus 2. The total number of incorrect answers 5 incorrect, 5 correct to 5 incorrect. The marks given for 5 incorrect answers. Okay. 5 incorrect answers. Here 5 into minus 2. 5 into minus 2 is minus 10 marks. Minus 10 marks here. Plus into minus minus 5 into 2. 5. Okay. 5 correct again to 5 is 25. 5 into 5. 25 marks. And 5 into 2 is 10 marks, minus 10 marks. Okay, your score obtained by Reshma here 25 minus 10 is 15 marks. Okay. She scored 15 marks. Okay. She scored 15 marks. Correct agidu marks ashtu 25. Tappagidu marks ashtu minus 10. 25 minus 10. 15 marks. Okay. Okay. In that question, 7th one. In that sub question, 3rd question is, Hina gets 2 correct and 5 incorrect. Okay. Similarly, marks given for 1 correct answer, okay, 5 marks, then marks given for the total number of correct answer 2. The 2 correct answers, 5 into 2 is 10 marks. Okay, then he gets a, she gets a 10 marks in the class test for correct answer. Next, marks given for one incorrect answer minus 2 marks. One top other rest until it minus 2 marks. Then marks given for the total number of incorrect answers 5 incorrect answers minus 2 into 5 is minus 10 plus 10 marks for 2 questions for 2 correct answers minus 10 marks for 5 incorrect answers. Then the total score of Hina, the score obtained by Hina, okay, plus 10 minus 10 is 0 marks. Therefore, Hina gets 0 marks in the class test. Okay. The 2 correct answers, 5 incorrect. 2 into 5. The each correct answer, the marks given for each correct answer, 5 marks. The total number of correct answers, 2. 5 into 2, 10 marks. Tappage idrashtadavu? I tappage. Minus 2 into 5, minus 10. Minus 10 plus 10 get cancelled. Then total number of the Hina gets a 0. Hina gets 0 marks in the class test. Okay. Okay, in that exercise 1.3, the question number 8. A cement company earns a profit of 8 per bag of white cement. Okay, the cement company, here the 8 rupees profit, 8 rupees profit for selling a white cement. Okay, one bag white cement or maridra, estrupe profit agatha 8 rupees. Okay. A loss of 5 rupees per bag a grey cement sold. Grey cement is maridre estu loss agutavarige 5 rupees loss agut. Okay. First question, in that question, the sub question, the company sells 3000 bags of white cement. First write a profit of one bag of white cement. Okay, how much? 8 rupees. 8 rupees in agatha, one bag white cement maridra 8 rupees profit agatha. Okay, next, loss of one bag of grey cement. How much? 5 rupees loss. 5 rupees loss. One bag white cement maridra 8 rupees profit aitu. Ade one bag grey cement maridra 5 rupees loss aitu. Here the first question. The company sells 3000 bags of white cement. Okay. Here profit on selling how many 3000 bags of white cement. 3000 bags of white cement. Nodu, one bag maridra 10 rupees profit aatandra 3000 bag ge eshtu aitu? 8 into 3000 24,000 profit for selling a white cement. Okay. The next loss. Here, how many bags? 5,000 bags of grey cement. 5,000 bags of grey cement loss. Okay. Grey cement maaridre enagutte anta helene. Loss agettilla 5 rupay. Adakke loss bari. The loss on selling 5,000 bags of grey cement. Grey cement. Okay. Here 5 rupees loss. The total number of bags. 5,000. 25,000 loss. Okay. One bag in the 5 rupees loss. 5,000 bags marit company antandra 25,000 loss aitu. Iga loss aitu profit. Comparing the profit and loss, here the profit is less than loss. Okay, how much? 1,000 less. Here the profit less than loss. The profit is 24,000. The loss is 25,000. Okay. Then profit is less than loss. Means how much? The total loss here 25,000. Total loss is 25,000 minus 24,000. It means 1,000 rupees loss. 1,000 rupees loss. Either here the total profit is 24,000. The total loss is 25,000. Here the comparing the profit and loss. The profit is less than loss. And the customer company gain aitu one month guest loss aitu grey cement in the 1,000. Total loss is aitu the total loss. Total loss on selling grey cement. Selling a grey cement. Let's try the 1,000 rupees. Okay. Grey cement marindrinda aurik loss is try the total loss 1,000 rupees. Okay. Okay. In that date, then sub question B. What is the number of? Here the total number of profit is 24,000 and the loss is 25,000 for the sale on selling a grey cement 25,000. The total loss 1,000 rupees. In the second question, what is the number of white cement bags it must sell to have a neither a profit nor loss? Labana agbardu, nathu nashtana agbardu, white cement marbeku. Okay. If the number of grey cement bags sold is 64,000 bags, or in Martara 64,000 grey cement bags Martara. Hoda? Abagain agata 5 rupees loss antandra 64,000 ge eshtu agutad madbeku. Hoda? Hangata 64,000, okay, 64,000 grey cement bags marid mele naavu profit matha loss agbardu. Profit agbardu loss agbardu antandra white cement bags na eshtu marbeku. Okay, white cement bags eshtu maridre namage iduk equal agutta 64,000 ge. The equal means the loss equal to profit. Profit agbardu loss agbardu. Okay. Let the number of bags of white cement be X. Okay, unknown value. Nanu gottilla eshtu maridre equal white cement bags eshtu maridre idik equal agutte anta gottilla nanage. Adakke en martini X tagotini. Okay. Then the condition is प्रॉफिट इक्वल टू लॉस तो प्रॉफिट इक्वल टू लॉस मीन्स अकॉर्डिंग टू प्रॉफिट इक्वल टू लॉस हियर कंडीशन इज प्रॉफिट इक्वल टू लॉस ओके द प्रॉफिट मीन्स हियर पर बैग ओके द प्रॉफिट ऑन सेलिंग पर बैग 8 rupees ओके 8 rupees देन टोटल नंबर ऑफ बैग्स अननोन वैल्यू एक्स ओके लॉस 64,000 बैग्स इंटू 5 ओके दीज टू आर इक्वल द कंडीशन अवर कंडीशन इज प्रॉफिट इक्वल टू लॉस लॉस आगबार्दु प्रॉफिट आगबार्दु अंतंद्र एरडु इक्वल इर्तव अंत अर्थ ओके हियर द टोटल नंबर ऑफ ग्रे सिमेंट बैग्स 64 ಲಾಸ್ ಎಷ್ಟಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಒಂದ್ ಬ್ಯಾಗ್ ಮಾರಿದ್ರೆ 5 rupees ಲಾಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅದೇ ತರ ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ಒಳಗು ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಆಗ್ಬೇಕಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ಒಳಗು ಒಂದು ಒಂದ್ ಬ್ಯಾಗ್ ಸೇಲ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ 8 rupees ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಬ್ಯಾಗ್ಸ್ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ನನಗೆ ಅದೇ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಓಕೆ ಯುವರ್ 8x ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 6400 bags ओके here 8 into x 8x 6400 into 5 it means x equal to 6400 into 5 divided by 8 ओके 8 ones are 64 ओके Here 800 into 5 is 4000 okay 4000 bags therefore company must sell 4000 bags of white cement have neither to sell company must sell 4000 bags of white cement have a neither profit nor loss okay here the 6400 bags grey cements okay the our condition is profit equal to loss it means profit agbardu loss agbardu andre white cement bags na eshtu marbeku ant kelthana already 6400 bags of grey cement into these two are equal here the unknown value is the number of white cement bags here take a x 8 into x The profit one the white cement bag maaridre eshtu varutha 8 varutha one the grey cement bag maaridre eshtu loss agutha 5 rupees loss agutha these two are equal 8x equal to 6400 into 5 x equal to here the 8 enagutha multiply idu divide agutha 6400 into 5 8 is 64 800 into 5 8 5 is 40 your x equal to 4000 the company must sell 4000 bags of white cement have neither profit nor loss okay here the last question in that exercise last question replace the blank with an integer to make it a true statement okay ili fill in the blanks ili yav number hakidra idu equal agutha statement true agutha okay then -3 then 3 into dash equal to 27 3 9s are 27 okay 3 9s are 27 here the sign is negative minus into plus is -27 here the statement is +27 it means -9 here minus into minus plus 9 3s are 27 next here the sign is negative. Okay, then the product of negative and positive integer is negative, means product of positive and negative integer is negative. 5 7 35. Here the answer is negative. Here the one value is a negative. Here the positive into negative is negative. Positive into negative is negative. Positive into negative. 8 7 7 8 56. Plus into minus, minus. Plus into minus, minus. Then last one. Here the positive 132. Positive 132. The product of a negative and positive is negative. The product of a positive and negative is negative. Product of positive and positive is positive. Product of negative and negative is positive. It means negative 11. Negative into negative is positive. 11 12 132. Okay, and this is completed. Exercise 1.3.